Noah from Skeem Saam faked his own death. See what really happened. Tonight's episode of Skeem Saam shocked viewers when they found out that their fan favorite character, Noah Matloga, is dead. However, fans of the soapie doubt the much loved character played by Austin Rethabile Matloga is dead. According to fans, Noah's grandmother Mary Matloga, his mother Mokgadi Matloga and Sikes helped Noah fake his death in prison. Leeto Maputla was the first one to receive the news of his death via a phone call from one of the guards at the Northern Cape prison. Leeto is the one who arranged for Noah to get a transfer from a prison in Limpopo to a prison in Northern Cape. Leeto found out that Noah died in prison while fighting another inmate and died. Mary and Sikes released Noah from prison because they believe that the latter doesn't belong in a cell. The Matlogas are willing to pay off anyone and any amount to make sure Noah is happy, would do anything to achieve their goals. Mary Matloga is dangerous, powerful and has connections that only Leeto can dream of. Viewers were suspicious when Mokgadi interviewed Manchilaisi Kamila on the same day that Noah faked his own death. There's no proof that Noah is dead, as Mapitsi couldn't find any information that there was a fight in prison. The Maputlas are now fearing for their lives after Noah's fake death, as they believe that Sikes is going to strike anytime. Please like, comment, share and follow this channel for more information or updates on news and entertainment.